Alex Crossing to experience something that is one of Tristan's favorite places to be, right?
Right.
And that is Legoland.
Yes.
We're gonna go, where are we going?
Go to Legoland.
That's right. We're gonna go in, we're gonna play with some Legos, we're gonna have a good time, right?
Right.
Right. Fantastic. Let's go inside. Close your eyes. Keep them shut. Close that eye. Close that eye. Ready?
Mom, I have Lego Ghostbusters.
That's right. You have Lego Ghostbusters.
Hey, what's that? Lego Ghostbusters.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Come hug Daddy. All right, now we're gonna put it together, okay?
Yes!
Okay. Lego. Oh, fire these! Fire! Back over here. Thank you. Detroit Airport has been taken over by Mos Eisley. Oh, here we go, downtown Detroit, as represented by Legos. Push the button, son. I honestly cannot remember the last time that button worked. Come on. Let's go this way. They're the people mover represented, but they don't have the queue line. Imagine that. Sorry, America, the coughing is me. Tristanzilla walking all over Hardtown. No! Daddy can't catch a tire. Tristan, it's over here. No, Tristan. Click. Okay. It's a new Ninjago area. Hey, all right, come here. Touch the screen.
Select number of players. You have chosen I.
All right, Tristan, come here. Every time you see it light up red, you're gonna touch it, okay? Go.
3, 2, 1,
touch the screen. I present to you, Tristan Watch 3D. Look at me, Tristan. He comes through your screen and is cute.
Cheese.
Very good, thank you. Good job.
High five.
One right there.
Ta-da.
Ta-da.
Yes.
Is this almost done?
Go ahead and grab that
1x2
of the
black and the chain on the
side. Or go ahead and put that on the back of the dog there.
Like this?
Okay, Tristan.
Yep.
Can I fix it when I
leave?
Good job.
Alright,
grab 2 of the 1x2s. I'm going to go ahead and layer it over the top there. Yeah. Of the studs with the hooks coming off them now.
No, Tristan, come here.
Ta-da!
Not yet.
Off the back, and that's going to be an ear each.
Put that there.
Now we have some extra pieces. What do we do with iron?
Alright, and then just put those onto the side of the dog's side.
Ta-da.
Right, and then do the other side. Alright, now put this right on there.
One more piece real fast.
And then the other one.
I don't need to do it.
There is
extra
barrel.
Oh, no, not yet. What are you saying? So we're going to go ahead and grab that last stud with the hook on it. We're going to grab those two brown studs. We're going to attach one to each side. And this is going to be actually the barrel that hangs off of the St. Bernard's neck.
What?
All right, just like that. Just go ahead and attach it right there on the front.
Hey, Tristan, show me. Show me. Good job. Yeah, no barrel.